Okay, so 6 hours later, this is what we come up with. Here's the box. Oh, I guess I shouldn't do that. We did that last time. Of course, most people are going to say, oh my god, he used the crappy part on the outside. But I thought my friend Chuck would like the nice, smelly cedar on the inside. There's a lot more sanding, so. And of course, it still needs the lid. And look at how much wood it took. All the scrap. Yeah, I think it's gonna look nice.